Welcome, Hell Sovereign Overlords. I've invited you all here because you represent the controlling powers of our city. Together, you own millions of souls. Discuss what can be done to minimize the impact to our interest. Zest. But welcome back, Anna. This year's extermination was brutal. We have assessed that about 16% of the population was lost. With the Angelic Legions now returning twice as quickly. Nice of you to join us, Velvet. Will your...
Agu thinks she's tough shit.
Charming. So, as I was saying, we need to discuss...
Stay.
Where did you get this?
That's possible.
To show some respect! Check your behavior! No one speaks to Zestil that way! To sit back and take your insolent praise and display! You enemies are inane and uninformed! Smug one.
Mother?
Ay, qué barbaridad.
What troubles thou?
It's nothing, Zestil, really. Nobody should know. I am not discussing this.
What weighs on your head alone be known?
I always thought that I would keep blood off my face. But when that thing attacked, I had to act to cross that line and keep them safe. But if anyone knew, then all of hell would rise to war. And who's to say who'd survive?
Angel fell at your hands, and we need to know how.
It means nothing to me. You have to do better than that. 90 seconds. Clearly, I am not the helpless one here. 80. To avoid the very problem you and your little friends are facing right now, I will not invite destruction into my house on my people. How exactly has that worked out for her? 45 seconds.
Or you can stand alone tomorrow, and what do you think your chances will be then?
You're out of time. Angels attack quickly, viciously, and without mercy. You'll need to defend better than that. You want me to teach you how to beat angels? That's what I'm doing. By showing you the flaws in your own, yours, and all your sisters. You have a giant X over your eye and wield an angelic spear. It's not rocket science. Before you found out about me, did you know angels could be harmed? That shows in how you fight. You fight like someone unafraid of harm. And this, angels wield no shields, little armor, and fight with reckless abandon. Strike them here, here, and stupid girl, are you really so dense you don't realize you're holding the angelic steel isn't caught in that last... I tried to buy time from... You don't become a dealer without arming yourself first. I see you're driven by your detestation. Your every step is stoked with animus. You need a different type of motivation, or there's no way that you can have.
And you can't help fight with all you can get. Only stand a chance for love out for love. Think of who you care about. Protect them and be out for love. Love. And when that push comes to you might just survive this.
The janitor said, quote, "Charlie told me to stab, so I did."